A light-emitting diode, or LED, is a tiny two-terminal semiconductor device that lights up whenever you push current through it. But unlike a simple resistor or incandescent bulb, an LED only starts conducting and only starts glowing once you apply a voltage above its forward voltage threshold. This is because the tiny semiconductor material within an LED emits energy as photons when the forward voltage threshold is exceeded. As with diodes, LEDs work on the same principle, as you can see by the similar symbols. The LED symbol has two arrows indicating that light is being emitted. The anode, A, is the positive terminal where current flows in. The cathode, K, is the negative terminal where current flows out. Unlike standard diodes, LEDs emit photons, and for visible LEDs, that's typically in the circa 380 to 740 nanometer band.